Hi, I'm Mitch Gallagher from Sweetwater. Today we're checking out the latest digital wireless systems from Shure. Let's get started. Today we're looking at the new SLX-D digital wireless systems from Shure. The SLX-D gives you top-of-the-line performance at a great price point. Now, there are solutions in the SLX-D family for handheld mics, lavalier and headset mics, and instruments such as guitar and bass. This makes SLX-D ideal for any situation, including events, presentations, speeches, house of worship, and music performances in a wide range of venues. The new SLX-D systems have been designed for outstanding reliability and freedom from dropouts. This begins with digital predictive switching diversity, which eliminates concerns about dropouts. The system features 24-bit digital audio with greater than 120 dB dynamic range and 20 Hz to 20 kHz frequency response for outstanding audio quality and transparency, no matter what you're using as an input source. The SLX-D systems feature 44 MHz tuning bandwidth with 32 available channels per frequency band. You can use up to 10 SLX-D systems per 6 MHz band and up to 12 systems per 8 MHz band, so you have plenty of expandability for large systems for events and performances. But even with all that flexibility, the SLX-D systems have been designed for easy setup and pairing of transmitters and receivers over IR scan and sync. SLX-D digital wireless systems offer rugged metal construction, and they can operate for up to 8 hours using two AA batteries or the optional Shure SB903 rechargeable battery. Let's take a closer look at the system. There are two receiver configurations in the SLX-D family, the single-channel SLX-D4 and the dual-channel rack-mount SLX-D4D. Both feature identical circuitry and feature complement. The only things that are different between them are the form factor and the number of channels. The SLX-D1 is the SLX-D body pack transmitter solution for instruments and lavalier and headset microphone configurations. The audio input features a TA4M 4-pin connector for compatibility with a wide range of microphones. A locking instrument cable is also available for guitars and basses. The SLX-D2 is the digital wireless handheld transmitter solution compatible with the SLX-D4 and the SLX-D4D. There are a number of microphone options for the SLX-D2, including Shure's industry standard SM58 dynamic mic, the Beta 87A super cardioid condenser mic, the Beta 87C cardioid condenser mic, the Beta 86 cardioid condenser mic, and the KSM8 dual diaphragm dynamic mic. Any of these optional vocal microphone choices can interchange quickly and easily onto the SLX-D2. With all those options, SLX-D systems are available in a wide range of configurations, and they support just about any application. The systems can be expanded and optimized for your application with a number of antenna options and power supplies. I hope you've enjoyed this look at Shure's new SLX-D wireless system. With the SLX-D, Shure has brought state-of-the-art performance, rugged construction, solid reliability, and transparent sound quality to a great price point. They're ideal for just about any event or performance. Thanks for joining me today. I'm Mitch Gallagher from Sweetwater. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. For more videos like this, click here. And be sure to start at Sweetwater.com for all your music instrument and pro audio needs.